Hi guys, myself Shubham Sharma, and in today's video we would be discussing about Relevel full stack development test. Okay, this is the basics about the Relevel examination. Okay, you may check it out if you want, otherwise there is no need of it. Let's move on to the main part, that is how many rounds are there and what is the timing of them. So basically there would be 5 rounds in total. The round 1 and round 2 would be conducted from 10 a.m. till 12:30 p.m. The round 1 would be back to basics parts. The round 2 would be access your algo. Then we move to the round 3 and 4. Round 3 and 4 would be conducted from 2:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. The round 3 would be building the back, and round 4 would be creating the front of it. Okay, that is the back end and the front end part. Then the round 5 is phase interview round, which would be conducted from 6 p.m. onwards. And the result of the examination would be declared within 5 days. Then the question arises that whether the exam is for me or not, that is whether I am eligible for the exam or not. So the basic eligibility requirement is you should be fresher or a working professional, you should be looking for a job, and should be 18 years of age. So these are the only basic requirements. Then how to apply for the examination? Just log into the relevel.com and book your slot. Now have the detailed analysis of each rounds. Okay, so back to basics part, its duration would be 45 minutes and the marks allotted to it are 150 marks. This round consists of 40 questions wherein the candidate is tested on the soundness of computer science and full stack development. The candidate can expect questions around the core concept of computer science like computer network, operating system, basic programming, database, HTML, CSS, JavaScript, etc. Okay. And again, there would be 15% negative marking of it. Okay, do remember that. Then comes access your algo round, which duration would be 1.5 hours and the marks allotted to it are 250 marks. In this round, the candidate is expected to answer 2 coding questions that test their problem solving and algorithmic thinking. The candidate are required to code in the provided IDE and solve the coding challenge within the time provided. Then comes the round 3. So as to enter the round 3, you need to qualify round 1 and 2. The round 3 duration is 2 hours and the marks allotted to it are 280 marks. In this round, the candidate is required to code and develop the backend of the web application using either Node.js or Python Django or Java Spring Framework. The candidate will be provided with a problem statement and user story along with the boilerplate code. Okay. Within 2 hours, the candidate is expected to build the solution and provide a screen recording explaining the code and functionality of the application he or she has developed. Then come the create the front end part. Duration would be 1.5 hours and the marks allotted to it are 160 marks. In this round, the candidate is required to code and develop the front end of the web application. The candidate will be provided with a problem statement and user story along with the boilerplate code. Within the time, the candidate is expected to build the solution and also provide a screen recording explaining the code and functionality of the application he or she has developed. Then comes the last round, that is phase the interview round. Its duration would be 1 hour and the marks allotted to it are 160 marks. In this 45 to 1 hour interview, okay, a senior full stack leader will test the candidate ability to provide the products and work well with the product team in organization. The candidate will be graded on the fundamentals in algorithm along with the concept in OOPS and full stack development. Okay, these are the stuff they would be asking of. The candidate might also be interviewed on the project they mention on their resume and asked to solve the live through screen share. How I am shortlisted? That is, I just said you now that candidate who score more than 200 in round 1 and round 2 combined, okay, they would be moving forward, that is for round 3, 4 and 5. And the candidate who score more than 500 in total qualifies the Relevel test. Candidate would be called for the interview by the company based on the overall Relevel score. Then which companies would be hiring out? We have close to 350 plus CTC up to 15 LPA. So basically 350 plus companies would be, and CTC up to 15 LPA would be provided out. And these are the some of the companies like Cred, Razorpay, 1MG, Zoomcar, spam pay, small case, upgrade, and many more. This is how your result would be looking out. And this is the details labels. Like computer science, they would be asking like loops, condition, function, recursion. You may even take the screenshot of the syllabus if you want. Time and space complexity, searching, sorting, basic DSA, object-oriented programming, computer networking, DBMS, operating system. Then for the backend web development, HTML, CSS, responsive design, JavaScript, fundamental, MongoDB, SQL, API, system design. So, this was all about Relevel full stack development task. If you like the video, then make sure to give the thumbs up. And for more videos, do subscribe to the channel. I would meet you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.